So going back to what we already know about Habibi, we're starting off with a right hip bump shimmy, left hip bump shimmy, right shimmy, left shimmy. Then go into the shoulder shrug, right shimmy, left shrug, shimmy, right shimmy, left shimmy. That goes to the basic step, which is forward on the right, back on the right, forward, back for four, and then on that fourth one, we're fudging it a little to the right diagonal. We are doing the basic step on the left hip now, forward and back, two, three, four. When we're here, we're doing a shoulder roll to the front. Then we are going to start with that cross step, starting off with the right foot going out, pointing with the left, left foot forward, point with the right, right, point with the left, point with the right. Now back it up, same way, except that we are crossing behind. When I point out with the right on the last step, I'm turning a little bit to the diagonal to do the quasi hip double hip bump. Four steps, right, left, and then back it up with the Arabic, which we talked about undulations today. When we get back to center, we're going to the right diagonal with our welcoming steps, right and left alternating, and then we're backing it up with the Ajah step, which is kind of saying, come with me. When we get here, we're going to do eight hip bumps, looking straight forward, and then eight as we are turning. And then we do a little figure eight that's going to be front to back. That's where we ended up last week. What we learned new this week was the grapevine step is going to go to the left for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's going to go to the right for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We're going to go straight into a three-point turn here. So step, step, step. That's our 3 points. Do a little shoulder shimmy. And then back to the left. Step, step, step. That's our 3 points. Little shoulder shimmy. And then we're going to do a little pivot turn out to the audience and turn to walk away.
Thank you.